What I want to say, what I really want to say is, thank you to you, Randall, for taking such good care of my daughter, especially recently with our loss. Ever since I arrived here a couple of days ago, I have so enjoyed getting to know Jeannie's new family. Roberta, thank you for your generosity, for opening your home. Your talent in the kitchen is... Larry, your wonderful eloquence. Sandra, your skill with handicrafts is truly remarkable. That item that you showed me was so very artistic. Duncan, I haven't gotten to know you very well, but I could tell from our brief conversations that you are a very thoughtful young man. Everybody else, terrific people, terrific. And in conclusion, I just want to say on this special day, this very special day, that I am very pleased.